Cigarette?
No, thank you. I only smoke cigarettes after making love. So back in England, I'm a 20-a-day man.